Hey, what's good, y'all? I realized this video didn't have an intro, so you can watch me and Tyler try and hook each other here. This was a great day out on the water. I think I caught over 20 fish. Tyler, I think, got over 30. We were hooking into fish left and right. I got fish on spoons. I got fish on twitching jigs, jig under the float, row bags. It was a really fun day. I hope y'all enjoy. Please hit that thumbs up. Yo. I ain't even gonna touch him. Just shake yourself off of there, bro. Dude, the spoon's getting bit like nonstop. Oh, dude, I'm getting hit like every cast. Tiny little bitch fish, but. There we go. That's a better one. Yeah, if you don't mind. Gracias. Dude, I'm fishing a spoon. Like, whatever gets them on the bank, I guess. All right, I'm on the board with a good one now. I got the sexiest row bags in town, man. They purdy. They purdy. Oh, look at how gross that one is, dude. His head was like fully white. That's a better one. Yeah, dude.
Chill out.
Oh! It's too small?
Huh?
Too small?
Well, it's probably too big.
Oh, I'm sleeping, dude. Sleep at the wheel here. Row bag's still good. There we go. I think the road bag's trash now. I'm gonna bonk that one. She getting bonked? Yep, that road bag. She's still got some eggs left in her. It's like 5 fish on that road bag. Whoa. No, sir. Man, these fish are pretty. Look at how pretty this guy is. Tyler's hooked up.
The baby rod.
You want me to net him?
Basically a Barbie rod.
Oh, jumps out of the net. Yeah, he's probably just a little too big to keep, huh?
You got your board?
I do got a tape.
Nice fatty.
Oh yeah, it's 19 and 3 quarters, so you're good.
Yeah.
He'll keep. That is a fatty. Looks like a homicide, bro.
I know, right?
Show him to that camera. Is it? Can your little rod handle it?
I forgot to tie you off the kayak on this little rod.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, she's good for sure. I'm just glad I didn't need a hook in the face. Yeah. You want a net? Are you good?
Yeah, maybe.
Man, he's so silver. Yeah, hit one on the jig, man. Nice. Oh yeah, this guy's colored up, man. Look at this guy. Hang on, I might need that net, dude. Look at his sides. Is it? Am I tripping? Okay, well then I'll bonk him. Bonk town, baby. Pink on the jig. I didn't expect a pink on the jig.
There's a pink.
Yeah, dude, I got him on this big bastard.
Oh, that?
Yeah. Don't ask me, he was hooked in the mouth. Ooh. That's a dirty jig right there.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm not sure how big this is, but it feels good, man. Might be a five. You're down, you're down, you're down, you're down.
You.
Mine jumped off. And your bobber was down, man.
Yeah, no, I looked over to the so. Bro, it's dead.
I'll get it, I'll get it. Should I pin my float up higher?
I usually do. I always pin mine like, as deep as I'm fishing, that's where it's been.
Oh, I'm not going that high, but bring it up a foot or two.
Yeah, like I leave it just like that. That way when it's out there, it's...
Oh, so your tricks work. You weren't bullshit.
That's a big one.
That's a good fish for sure.
Good fish, good fish. That's a big one. It's so big.
Oh, he's not that big. Oh my goodness. He's all right. He's all right.
already with the tongue net.
It's all good. I'm not coursing them.
Not gonna lie, I've seen that weight fly at me so many times today, I'm a little worried.
Oh, dude. That was so close. All right. Here he goes. This is it. Oh, nice. Oh, and he came out. The hook came out.
Spat it right as soon as he got under.
Look at that beauty. Oh, I forgot that camera's not going.
I told you, bro.
You did multiple times, like 10 times. Oh. Dude, sometimes you start reeling in and they're just there. Dude, I just started reeling in again. Yo, this is another decent fish. Not as big as the last, but... Oh no. This one's a keeper, I think. Too big?
Probably not.
I think it's good. Yo, this is a short fatty. Man, these things got energy. Slow down. Ooh. It's looking good. Just blood everywhere in my tackle box. I guess that's a sign of a good day. When everything you got's covered in blood.
Unless you're at work, that's a bad day.
There we go. That's not fun. Yeah. Nope. No dice. What's that? You want to tie on a jig? 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 Feed a couple of eggs up my hook, and that fish gonna be excited, real excited. I saw that, man. Are you in love with the jig under the float yet, or what? Where's all the fish? You've been catching them all, man. Yeah, and I'm not answering. I'm fishing. Who calls while the guy's fishing? That's just... Oh, he's not too big. All right, been a real fun day out on the water. Gonna go clean these fish, head on home.